KAHANTAZADAQ, secured creditor, the authorized representative of KAHANTAZADAQ. And this is my story, my journey, how I evolved into the creditor that I am today. Initially, I was quite successful in the corporate world, working a 9-to-5 as a coordinating manager, a network administrator in Brooklyn, New York. From there, I performed so well on my job, just over broke, that the director offered me another position with an increase in pay. So obviously I took it. But even though I had the financial wherewithal, I had no time for myself, and I was constantly on call, and I could not leave anywhere from a 2-hour radius of New York City, because I had to be able to be reachable in the event that the service went down. I got exhausted with this. I had the fiat currency that I was earning from these two jobs, living single, but I had no life. It was at this point that I realized I was just a paid slave. I had no control over my life. Ventured to New York City, Manhattan, just in the back of Mount Sinai Hospital. I'm traveling down Fifth Avenue, adjacent to Central Park. I stopped at a red light, and this yellow cab comes storming by and slams into the side of my mirror, shatters it from the car, drives a block, lets the passengers out of his car, and then when I pull up to him, he pulls over, we exchange information. He said, "No problem, I work for one of the top cab companies in New York City. Let's just exchange information and they will take care of it." 2 weeks later, I get a lawsuit in the mail. This guy hit my car, but he's suing me. And it was at this point, I said to myself, no more. Never again will I be bullied by commercial presentment and creditors. I'd already been studying with my cousin, Marcus L. Bay, and a few other brothers about the common law, about commercial presentments, about contract law. And now was my time to test this, to put it to work. And I did. I responded to the lawsuit with my counterclaim, which was actually an affidavit of truth in the form of a conditional acceptance and my answer. And I won. And it was after that, each time that an alleged creditor would come for me and try to bully me, I will respond with a conditional acceptance and my counter offer. A conditional acceptance is always a counterclaim, and it has the legal effect of rejecting their offer and putting your offer on the table in place of theirs. And obviously, if they don't respond, I will move to get a default judgment. It's then that I learned that contract is law, and law is contract. I filed my secured party creditor documents, and it was at this point that it seems that the things that initially would cause the regular citizen problems would just go away. I realized that I, with that revocation of power of attorney that I took back from the de facto state, I was really set at liberty. Not to mention the other documents that I put in the public record to protect the store man. I essentially became the authorized representative, the attorney in fact, of that store man. And now today, I'm a secured creditor. But the journey wasn't easy. You see, I walked away from those two jobs working in New York City. And I moved down south in a relationship. And things got bad, really bad. And when the relationship ended, I didn't know anyone in the south. I ended up homeless, but I had made a vow that I would never work in the system again. This is 2009. So I ended up homeless and I had an old 99 Lexus that could not drive more than a few blocks because it would overheat. And I didn't have the finances to get it repaired. So I'm staying out in the cold inside of the car, sleeping inside of a 99 Lexus. And so I said, I gotta return to where I was successful. And that was a secured creditor process. I gotta start it again. See, we had turned away from it because so many people was actually being taken down for doing things inappropriately, like filing bonds. People was actually being arrested and going to prison. So I said, I'm going to do this and I'm going to do it correctly. I'm going to do it through the spirit of Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Shah. And I did. And so I went from being homeless in a 99 Lexus to turning my life around as a secured party creditor. And I'm here to tell you today that you could do the same thing. There's no need to be daunted when you get a commercial presentment in the mail. Secure party creditor is a lifestyle. The secure party, again, is a lifestyle. It is an opportunity to be a creditor. To stop living paycheck to paycheck. To stop living daunted and learn to be totally undaunted as an aggrieved man. You're no longer answering your phones in fear. You're not afraid to respond to commercial presentments when we receive an offer in the mail, because after all, it's only an offer. But to respond with your conditional acceptance, which is always a counterclaim and has the legal effect of rejecting their offer. KAHANTAZADAQ lives as a creditor and has helped others to alter their lives and live their dreams. They're no longer walking on a job, a just over broke, or as you say, a job. I am sure that they really miss living paycheck to paycheck. Yeah, I bet they really regret not having to live paycheck to paycheck, struggling, getting into arguments with their significant other because finances, the infliction of commerce, is deteriorating their interpersonal relationships. Yeah, I bet they really hate being able to vacation without having to worry about the expenses or an employer disapproving their leave. See, employees know that employers are really masters. And employers know that there's no such thing as job security. And that the recent market watchguards surveys indicate that 66.2% of Americans live paycheck to paycheck. This means they're struggling to make ends meet. But there's remedy. It protects and eliminates your debts if done correctly. It eliminates your student loan debts, your credit card debts, your auto loan debts, and even help you with foreclosure. Secured party removes oneself from the jurisdiction trap of the colorable venues referred to as court and puts you under the status of an American national. Become a secured party creditor now. What are you waiting for? Ask my brother, Universal Sovereign Soul. Has it not have a positive impact on his life? Ask Ephraim Smith. Ask Sean Watt, ask John Bowen, and the many others that altered their life by discharging, settling, closing thousands of dollars in debt. Initially, they were in the same place as you, non-believers, until they saw a creditor in KAHANTAZADAQ in action, the paramount security interest holder that holds the interest for all the collateral and property belonging to the debtor, KAHANTAZADAQ. The secure party creditor has an interest in property for assets. This means that he or she has a legal claim to property or assets if opposing party refuses to fulfill the obligations. Secured party. A secured party is an entity or a person or entity in whose favor a security interest is created or provided for under a security agreement. Regardless of whether the obligation to be secured is currently outstanding. For example, a secured party can be a person or entity that holds an agricultural lien, a cosigner, someone to whom accounts, chattel paper, payments, intangible, or promissory notes have been sold. Become a secured party creditor today. What are you waiting for? Don't wait until you're in debt. And with the secured lifestyle comes the attractive women, comes more and more friends, and comes the respect that you deserve. Become a secure creditor now. Remember what I said? I was living homeless in an old 1999 Lexus. Look at how I'm rolling now. Become a secured creditor. What are you waiting for? I give the hood hope. KAHANTAZADAQ, so you know who said it.